What's up? This is Jad T. Jones. Good morning. It's a beautiful sunny morning right now. If you're watching this at night, good evening. All right, what are we talking about today? I'm going to give you one simple principle that's going to make your whole life a lot easier. There's a saying, and it's very simple and very profound. It goes like this. When you die, make sure that your name is worth more than your bank account. And I say, every single day you live your life and every single thing you do, make sure that every day your name is worth more than your bank account. This statement is the compass I use, which directs me in my life. This is how I conduct my business. This is how I conduct my intimate relationships. This is how I conduct myself with my family, through integrity. I make sure that I never do anything I don't want to do. I make sure I never violate my own principles, my own values, for the sake of anyone or anything. This guy needs to feel right whenever I do something. So in your life, when you're going through your life, make sure that you're not selling out. Make sure that you can't be bought. You see, too many people in society can be bought. A person will tell you that they have this value and that value and that value, and then someone will come in and offer them a job and say, hey man, I'll pay you $500,000 a year if you come and work at this company. And then the person will go and bust their ass in that company because they think that the $500,000 a year means something to them, but actually they're going to work their asses off. They're not going to have time to do the things they're passionate about. It's completely this way when their dream was that way, but they're doing it for the money. So they sold out. They sold out on themselves. And so they're not living with integrity. And they're not building up their name. Their name is not going to be worth more than their bank account, because already they violated integrity with themselves. A bee just landed on my hat. Oh, that's funny. Alright, yeah, I'm tough because I'm not scared of bees at all. When I was, I think, 6 or 7, I was at a birthday party eating ice cream cake, which I love. And then a big bumblebee came and stung me here, and then I got swollen and it hurt like hell. And so I have a bit of a phobia against bees. So the bee interrupted me. God damn you, bee. All right. What the hell was I talking about? Oh man, I think I'm just gonna stop this video now. And the lesson for today then is that you need to roll with life sometimes. And sometimes you plan to do this, but then that happens. And you can be upset about it, or you can laugh about it. So let's take that as a lesson. And then in another video, I'll remake the whole let your word be worth more than your bank account. All right? But the integrity for me right now is that I totally got derailed, and yeah, it just feels right to end this video now. So take care, my friends, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.